In this video, I want to show you how to create a purchase order manually in Business Central. From my purchasing menu, I will go into purchase orders, and in my purchase orders, I will select new, and then select the purchase number will be default filled in, the vendor name or number. When I fill that, it will automatically fill the header information on the purchase order. In this case, I would like to sell or buy item number 1115, which is my alloy rim, and I'd like to order 300 of those. And I'd like to buy some freight, and I use this buy this with charge item, meaning I will select charge item, and I can define different types. So this is a freight, one of those, and maybe the cost is 350 euros for that. And what I need to do now, either now or when the invoice comes, is to assign the charge item to the item line. This means I can select more options, lines, item charge assignment after being placed on the specific line, of course. And then in my item charge window, I can suggest item charge. And the charges will be assigned to the item ledger entry that will be created when I post this line. Now I can send the purchase order to the vendor, either by email or I could just print it directly here. In this case, I'll just print it to my screen to see what it looks like. And as I can see on the printed document, it would all be in English because it's a vendor with an English language code on it. And the currency will automatically be euro because that is set up on the vendor card.